Hi.
Hello.
Okay, so right now we're walking to the shop
and it's currently 24 degrees.
I don't know what the temperature
it's
is.
It's 97 like, a.m.
I'm at the degrees. What the time?
I don't know what the degrees is.
It's probably like 20 degrees, like it's really cold.
Yeah, it's
and
pretty
windy.
Cold.
It was raining a second ago, but now it's not. Yeah. But yeah.
It's and really
cold. There's a guy up there looking. Oh my god.
Hey, let's make friends with that chick over there.
Hi. Wait, I thought there was a guy. See how blind I am? Oh my god.
Oopsie.
Oopsie daisy.
No, I'm pretty sure it's a girl.
Yeah, it is. There's two guys approaching us. No, they're separate. There's one on like a scooter.
Guys apparently approaching us.
But on a, oh wait, they're both on scooters. Oh, that scared me. That's scaring me. Stick to one side, Emily. Oh, and he's jumping. Oh, we got the cover again. Right there. That little shop.
It kind of looks like a house, but like
it's not.
A shop. It's nothing special. There's a couple little shops in it though. There's like an IGA hairdresser.
Goes to our school.
Okay, now we're looking for cake mixes.
Don't know.
What cake do you like?
Not that. That's disgusting.
Cake. Should we go with like? Okay.
What about vanilla? That's always good.
A vanilla with the two eggs.
That's attractive. Very, very attractive. So I didn't know how to use the card thingy.
The tappy thing?
The PayWave, I think that's what it's called. Yeah. So the chick was like looking at me really weirdly, like, it looks like you just stole that card. I didn't, I promise. But she's like, the first time using it. Actually, no, I have used it before, but clearly I don't remember.
Obviously.
But yeah. So that was fun
and fresh.
Okay, so now we're just going back to my house and we're gonna be making the cake.
Yeah.
And people are looking at us really weirdly in their car. But that's okay. Yep, normal. Totally. Just don't judge. Come on, you don't know what's wrong. We're gonna be videoing us making a cake because it's fun. I guess.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's a puppy! There's a puppy!
There's a puppy. There's a puppy.
Careful, it doesn't bite you.
I don't think it will.
Oh my god, there's a dog behind the fence.
I can hear it.
Oh,
no. Oh my god, there's a dog right there. They're so cute. Careful, it doesn't bite you.
Oh my god. You're
so cute. We got a little bit of chunkiness from that bottle though.
Would you like
to melt it?
Yeah, you try. We probably should have melted it, but
it's okay. I think you got the chunks out.
Ooh,
we shouldn't. It should rise too. Check the box.
Oh. Now we wait.
Oh, it's so pretty. Pretty. So the icing that we tried to make failed because I put too much milk in. So we pretty much just ended up putting icing sugar on the vanilla cake and it tasted fine. So that's all.
How do y'all think I look? That sounds really good. I reckon.
What is this situation though?
Oh.
Let's just try that.
Sexy.
What is this situation?
Oh god.
Door. By the way guys, before you all freak out, they're not real bangs, they were fake, obviously.
And I forgot to mention also that we went to the park afterwards, and here's some clips from it. So I just realized that I did not film an outro. How stupid of me, right? So I'm gonna film it right now because why not? So yeah, that was pretty much my day. Nothing really that interesting, but in case you're wondering, here's a clip of it. Yeah, and so me and Emily don't really get up to that much. She's one of my close friends. We go to school together, all that jazz. Known each other for a long time. And yeah, she pretty much just came over and we did that stuff that you just saw in the video. But yeah, so if you want to see more videos of me living my life, I guess, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and click the bell if you want to be notified every time I upload a new video. And if you really feel that generous, then like this video, because honestly, why not? Like, I really don't know why you would. But if you really feel like you need to, then just click the thumbs up. Or if you really dislike it, then thumbs down it. But please don't, because I hate that. But yeah, bye.